In this video, we're going to look at how we can close all of our open tabs in Safari on the iPhone. Now, if you're not familiar with who I am, I'm Dan Wasink from Dan's Tutorials. I create easy-to-follow video tutorials for the Mac, iPad, iPhone, Apple Watch, and Apple TV. You can find them all over at danstutorials.com. All right, let's get back to this video here, how we can close all of our open tabs in Safari on the iPhone. Let's go over to my iPhone and see how we can do this. Now, before we get started, I just want to mention that I am using iOS 16. So when you try this, you may have different results if you're using a different version of iOS. All right, let's see how we do this. The first thing that we need to do is we need to open up Safari. So I have Safari here in my dock. Tap on it. And now we have a few different ways to close all of our tabs. If you want to close all of your tabs, even the one that you're looking at, like right here, I want to close all of the tabs, including this tab on Apple. All I need to do is just long press on these two squares in the lower right-hand corner. When I long press on it, you're going to see the option to close all 24 tabs. If I were to select this, it would close all tabs, including this tab. I have 24 tabs open on my iPhone. What else can we do? Well, we can also just close this tab here. If I tap on this, it'll bring it down to 23. So now when I tap on my two squares again, you're going to see that we now have 23 tabs because I closed that one tab. Now, let's say you wanted to close all of the tabs except the one that you have open. You don't want to close all 23. You'd like to close the other 22. How can we do that? Well, in order to do that, what we need to do is just tap on these two squares to open up all of our tabs. So I'm going to tap on it. I can see all of my 23 tabs here. And now what I do is I long press on the tab that I want to keep open. So let's say I wanted to keep this tab here open. I long press on it. And then what you're going to see is close other tabs. If I tap on this, it's going to close the other tabs, but keep this one open. So I'll have one tab. It'll close 22 other tabs. So let's go ahead and do that. And now there's my one tab. I tap on it to open it up. And then the last thing we're going to look at is how we can close these tabs automatically. In addition to closing them manually, we can also have Safari close them automatically. How do we do that? Or how do we set that up? Well, what we need to do is go to our Safari settings. So now what I need to do is just swipe up. And then from here, we go over to our settings app. Now what I do is I swipe up until I find Safari. Tap on it. And what you're going to see here when you swipe up is close tabs. All I need to do is just tap on this and I can set it to manual, so then they'll just be open until I close them. I can also set it to close after 1 day. That might be a little too soon. But I can also set it to close after 1 week, and what I have mine set for is after 1 month. So if I haven't visited a web page in a month, what it will do is it will close that tab. If that tab is still open in Safari, it will automatically close it after 1 month. So that is how we can close our tabs, our open tabs in Safari on the iPhone. We can do this manually, or we can have Safari do it automatically. When we do it manually, we can set if we want to close all of the tabs, or we can just close a single tab. Or we can also select a single tab to keep open and close all of the other tabs. And then we can also set it to do this automatically for us. So that's how you can close your tabs in Safari on the iPhone.